journey from Jerusalem, returning to their home. Joseph and his family traveled all day long. They must have walked for many miles before they realized Jesus was not with them. Mary said, I prayed for God to lead my way, that his will for me be known. All he asked is that I wait for him, yet I stepped out on my own. Without him here to guide my steps, I failed him many times. I only have myself to blame, I bow my head and cried, where is Jesus? But the fellowship is gone. You can choose to walk with him again. You don't have to walk alone.